So guys, TechBoys here. Today, we're gonna show you 5 such apps which you should download right now. So, let's get straight into it. So, Kruma Keyboard. If you wish to replace your Gboard, then this is for you. So, Kruma Keyboard. A perfect app for color lovers and unique keyboard lovers. It's an app which changes its color in perspective to the app. For example, in WhatsApp it will change to green and in YouTube to red. Well guys, please forgive my stylus if it betrays me. Well, coming back to the point. As you can see, in WhatsApp the keyboard's color changed to green. And YouTube, it will change to red. As promised, you can see that it changes to red. Now I'm going to try the gestures typing. But as you can see, the gestures typing is smoother than the Gboard. And if you are someone who looks to replace your Gboard, Kruma Keyboard is just the perfect solution. So, you should try this app. Over to the next app. So, the next app in our list is Tapit. If you are a fan of minimal wallpapers and material wallpapers, this app is for you. So, Tapit. A must-have app for material and minimal wallpapers lover. And if you are someone who is in a crucial condition of getting internet, this app is also for you guys. I'm gonna show you how it works. If you swipe it up, then the pattern changes. And the most interesting thing about this app is that it doesn't require any internet. That's why it's a must-have app for me whenever I have a new phone. So you should definitely try this one out. And if you want to get more patterns, you have to get the premium version as for this wallpaper. So minimal wallpaper lovers, you got it. So the next step is Stellio Music Player. If you want to get rid of your stock music player, this app is for you. So Stellio, it is one of the greatest music players that I have ever witnessed on Play Store. It has so many things you can do. It has its own Stellio store. Here it is, from where you can give many themes to your music player. It has the fade in, fade out options which you usually experience in a cinema hall, and now you can experience it in your drawing room. It has so much more to do. It's equalizer. The main thing is equalizer. You should definitely try that one out. Most of the music players nowadays have the equalizer, but I recommend you to try this one out. This is something different. I cannot show to you because my phone is in the power saving mode, but you should try this one out yourself. So overall, if you wish to change your stock Android music player to something different, something unique and a customizable music player app, Stellio Music Player is just the thing you were looking for. So over to the next step. So if you are the type of guy who wants to edit your social media pics uniquely, here is an app for you. So Visco, one of the best editing apps in the Play Store. It is one of the best because I think it picks out the natural elements in the photo and edits the photos, but it doesn't seem the photo is edited. It brings out all the natural elements of the photo and kind of play with it. I'm gonna edit a photo for an example. As you can see, when I will increase the exposure of this image, This image will become kind of bright, but when you will see it from your own eyes, you're gonna understand that, or you're gonna feel that this photo was taken in this normal lightning conditions. So you're gonna not understand that this is being edited or its exposure is being increased. Now, another cool feature of this app is sharpening. It increases the quality of your photos and makes it great. So it has many more options. I just want you to play with the app and you're gonna understand how great the app is. So the next app in our list is Atoms. I have nothing much to say about the app. I'm gonna show you how it works. So Atoms, by the name itself, it suggests the particles. Particles in this app nearly move about everywhere. And if you're a fan of unique apps, you should definitely try this one out. This app frees you from all your tensions, from your hectic schedule and anything else. And if you're a true fan of unique apps, you should definitely try this one out. I'm gonna show you how it works. See, the nice algorithmic work here is displayed in this app. The particles nearly move about everywhere. So, chemistry lovers, you got this. So guys, please subscribe. This is our first video. Thanks for watching.